in science, and then multiples of 8 up to 20. And 8s, as you can tell, it has a little pattern, and it goes up by 2 each time, as you can tell. 8, 16, 24, 32, excuse me, doesn't go up by 2, it goes down by 2, excuse me, 40, and then we have from 40, we have 48, 48, and then it goes down by 2, 56, 64, 72, and then 80, and then the pattern begins again. It starts at 8, 88, goes down by 2, 96, then 104, then 112, then 120, and then it begins over again, 128, 136, 144, 152, and then 160. So when you see them all, you can begin the pattern. We have 8, it goes down by 2, goes down by 2, goes down by 2, and begins back at 0. Then it goes 8, down by 2, down by 2, down by 2, down by 2. I hope that helps. Anyway, here are the multiples of 8 up to 20. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.